Hail and welcome, friends, to a fresh episode of Toss Let's Play. Without further ado, let's head on into the action. You're pretty agile, my friend. Now you're dead. Not agile enough. Dungeon somewhere. Nice. I stopped and checked that. Sounds like I'm getting a summoning out of here. Tombs, Horde, Catacombs. Take a little break. Do a little level up. Liking watching all of my defense powers go up. I'm crafting ahead. Think carefully. I got lots. I hope it's a good item crafting. Dead. Look at you! You're dead. Please be good. Oh, cookbook. Okay, that's cool. Actually, I was worried. I'm like, is this going to be a leave? Could you imagine making you waste a key to grab a leaf? Or a wenna fruit? Thank you. Take that too. Thanks for coming out. Sorry about your luck. Another grave glow wart. Another one. Fire trap. Mm-hmm. almost came up and suckered me, did you? Human bone shards. Multi-directional fire. Wait. Okay, do I want to go down that way? Because there's stuff up there. Dead end, possibly a skeleton there, another one there. Thank you. Oh, there's a lot more than I thought there was. These guys are dead? Yeah? Good. Do you mind? I just signed up for a club for men. You're burning it all off. Path ahead. Liar. You know, I'm sitting here looking at all these skeletons and seeing how much taller than I am that they are. I'm wondering to myself, is the lands between one of those lands where the ladies are like, you must be 6 feet or else? Wait, what did that say? Didn't expect weak foe. Time for death. Visions of fire. I don't have fire. Didn't take very well to that, did ya? Sorry, dude. I didn't mean to, lead the headless. loot the headless. I can do that. Root resin. More root resin. Yeah, more root resin. Yeah, I was expecting him to be a lot tougher than that. I almost think I should have maybe taken off my sword and punched at him to make it fair. Because he hit me, didn't he? Okay, so that was here. Doubt there'll be another cave, but we'll check anyhow. Because doubting is not as good as knowing. As G.I. Joe would say, knowing is half the battle. Kind of actually help, and there'll be another dungeon. His dungeons are fun. So far. Unlike the Crucible Knight. My friend. Who I should really go visit now. Second there. I thought he was one of those guardian things. The guys running around here, mausoleum guardians. And so I see bats. Bats don't generally mean anything. No cave. No cave. That's sad. Alright. So I guess... go to the artist shack. And look for a map fragment. Sounds like a plan. Sounds like a good plan. Yeah, I just missed an item. I'm not turning back, though. We are going to have to proceed forward soon. Looks like a forest down there. Cliff. I guess we gotta go up and around. Nope. Damn it. Ran through the bear pen. Yeah, you can be angry, but it's not gonna help you. To another bear pit. They really should have had a gold haired skeleton in that area. And it could have been Goldilocks and the Three Bears. Yeah. I said it. That down there. Summon water village. Oh, that was a boss, was it? A Tibia Mariner? What are you doing? Stamina back. Man, I'm owning this guy. Take that. Death root. Skill it to militiaman ashes. I almost attacked that guy. Did you just sit there and watch me fight that?
A tarnished, are you?
Yeah.
The prowess for reading death root.
Yeah.
Unknown as D.
D? Sure.
Matter of my own to attend to, and the beast himself wishes for someone to take my place.
All right, sure.
Very well. Show me your map.
No.
I've marked the location for you of a hidden gateway. It will lead you to Garak, the beast clergyman.
Okay, right on. Have fun dealing with whatever you're gonna go deal with. Like with searches finish. And then I'm gonna go there, I guess. Will there be a church? Oh, skeleton. Oh, I want to pillage your remains. Thank you. I might have too much power. Raise the dog. Use the key. Open the door. Something incredible ahead. Old dogs. to kill the turtles. Hey folks, well that brings us to the end of today's episode. I would like to say thank you very much for coming out. If you're interested in helping support the channel, liking and subscribing is an amazing way to do it. It costs you nothing and it's very helpful for me. Regardless of whether you do or not, I hope I'll see you back here again real soon, and have a fantastic day.